have done is donate to the Pine Street Animal Home Shelter and provide Thanksgiving dinners to less fortunate tomorrow's near to public employees.
Do you want to pass this to us, the local parents?
My mom is a treasurer of high school and of other schools. I sometimes like to help her, so I would ask this for you.
My favorite subject is math, and I'm in position to carry this treasure for you.
Being elected treasurer would be a great way to start off our eighth year, so I hope you.
Thank you for listening to my speech.
Hi, I'm Chad, and I'm Caroline. We are both in seventh grade. We are running for secretary. We joined student council because we wanted to make changes for the school. We are responsible, so I'm sure we would do well in student council. We love what Tisbury School and have a lot of good ideas on how we can make it better. Some of our ideas are more dances, more bashes, and more fundraising for class field trips and other things that we need to improve our school. We do more after-school bake sales, and we can definitely have a lot more class trips, which I'm sure everyone will love.
We both have new handwriting, so I think secretary will do the right job for us.
Our goal is to make this school better for everyone.
We hope you choose us to be your secretary.
Saving our lives. These are just a few of our many ideas to improve our learning environment to be an enjoyable experience. I've been with student council for the past 2 years, serving as treasurer my first year and student council president last year.
And I'm only serving 1 year as the vice president.
It is an honor to be part of a group of students who work hard to help those in need and to represent them, and to represent the West Tisbury School. Go Hawks!
If we are nominated as your student council presidents this year, we will work hard to raise more money than last year.
Also, we will promise to listen to any ideas you give us. Rather, it is a new day at school or something about upcoming dance. We will listen.
We'll work alongside our fellow council members to fundraise.
Penny's Compliance Unit was a very successful fundraiser last year, and we include the whole school in the fundraising efforts, which was a big hit.